Alhamdulillah pernah.
Saya pernah ikut kajian.
Pertama ya pengen tahu, saya sendiri sebagai orang Islam pengen tahu lebih jauh tentang ajaran-ajaran Islam gitu kan, tentang hukum-hukum Islam.
Motivasinya ikut kajian sih sebenarnya untuk memperdalam ilmu agama aja, terus nambah knowledge juga, karena banyak hal memang yang harus kita improve dari segi agama, kayak gitu.
Biasanya sih kita ya selain sharing mendengarkan Ustadz Tausiah ya mengisi kajian, kita juga sambil nyatet. Biasanya kita dikasih diajarin untuk nyatet, dan kadang-kadang juga kita di sana ada teman-teman bareng gitu. Setelah kajian kita ngumpul lagi atau di dalam kajian kita duduk bareng-bareng.
Biasanya kajian macam-macam, ada yang kadang ceramah berarti kita cuma jadi pendengar sambil tanya jawab mungkin. Terus ada juga yang sifatnya memang belajar.
Hello Stories Asia. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mus is a place of worship for Muslim. And in Indonesia, mus often usually as a venue for teaching and learning about Islam. And in Indonesian language, we know the term as ngaji or kajian. So what is it? Let's dive deeper. Speaking about kajian, it became tradition in Islamic community that take place from house to house that started since the time of Prophet Muhammad. Additionally, and its development, kajian included preaching in the mus. So, mus has an important role in upholding Islam. Actually, kajian is a way to learn a lot of information about Islam. It usually involves a teacher to aim gaining knowledge and give solution and advice related Islam that can applicable in our daily life. This form of religious studies actually you can find in several countries, but in Indonesia you will find kajian in the mus sometimes with Quran reciter. So let's find more about kajian and the practical in Indonesia. Actually, before the pandemic, we can join kajian by offline. We need to come to other place or in a mosque or other location. But in the pandemic, we can join kajian by online, like in YouTube Live, Instagram Live, or Zoom meeting. So, why kajian be a big phenomenon in Indonesia?
Allah, tunjukkan saya seseorang yang berhak menerima sedekah. Saya akan berikan harta saya kepada dia.
Wahai orang-orang beriman, diwajibkan atas kalian berpuasa sebagaimana diwajibkan atas orang-orang sebelum kalian agar kalian bertakwa.
Therefore, Islam has a very important and pivotal position in the Indonesian progress and in the Indonesian civilization. And therefore, I think the concern of Muslim community right now, they really want to access to much information about Islam. In this new age, I think people are quite easy to have access to such information through mass media.
Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah.
Silahkan kita sama-sama mengambil peran kita di sini. Semua punya peran yang sama, semua punya pahala yang sama. Dan insya Allah kita akan raih bersama-sama, bersahabat di dunia, bertetangga di surga.
Allah.
And now, kajian become more popular since many public figure active to talking about it. it can grab many interests of people, we can see in the Hijrah Fest in 2018. So, why it can happen?
I think now is quite fluid, which potentially can develop more understanding among Indonesian people, so not confined to one particular understanding of Islam. So it is quite beneficial to the Indonesian people to access many ustads with different kajian, different Islamic teachings.
Talking about kajian, it's not only about social religious phenomenon, but also it's about faith, togetherness, and the influence of good environment. Okay, sorry Sesha, that's it for today. See you on the next story. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.